Hi friends, this week is my final column in the Back to School Mental Health series, and I'm talking about helping kids identify and understand their emotions and also normalizing therapy. I hope you read and share. Thanks.